Man seriously injured by a group of criminals.
He says they tried to steal his car, then shot him several times. Jeff Lennox live on Sand Lake Road. Jeff, sounds like the shooters got away.
The three shooters did get away, and at this point, the Orange County Sheriff's Office, they're hoping for a break in this case. Pulling up to a red light at Sand Lake and John Young Parkway, a man is taken off guard by three men driving in a car he described as a silver Honda Civic.
The only thing they tried to get was his car. They were unsuccessful, and during the course of this, they decided to fire multiple shots at him and his car, and unfortunately, he was struck several times.
The men fired several shots, but the victim wasn't going to let the armed men take his car or his life. The wounded man then drove about a half mile away down Sand Lake here to the corner of Sand Lake and President's Drive. Barely able to stay conscious, he called 911 and directed the Orange County Sheriff's Office to his location.
Seeing the condition he was in when I was here, and he was able to drive about a half mile and call 911 at the same time, yeah, he definitely was trying to survive.
Paramedics rushed the victim to ORMC. The sheriff's office left processing two scenes, searching for the men behind this attempted carjacking.
The man was shot six times in the stomach. He has been undergoing surgery at ORMC throughout the morning. He's listed in critical condition. Live in South Orange County, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.